Learning on the edge of discovery takes students out of the classroom. It takes them into the field. It gives them real life experiences.
It's really a philosophy. It encompasses research, practice, and education. Every aspect of what we do as a researcher, as a scientist, as a student, and as a practitioner is always learning and applying it in the classroom as well as the clinical education of students and applying it as we think about the science as it's evolving.
The University of Michigan School of Nursing provides really great opportunities for the students to work with researchers on their actual projects. I have worked in genomics and breast cancer.
Homeless families in Detroit.
Research on adolescents, screening for risk behaviors.
Decreasing the disparities in maternal and newborn health.
Secondary analyses, collecting data from students.
Policy and communication.
So a very wide range.
Data to study will be very helpful.
Students learn really from the very active cutting edge work that their faculty are doing.
When I run the power analysis, we only need 55 subjects.
Working as a researcher, and you can bring back all the knowledge and everything that you're learning right as soon as it's happening.
So Second Life is considered a multi-user environment.
Nurses are at the point of care. They see the immediate needs of patients.
A couple reminders about the mannequin. He will breathe, so his chest will rise and fall.
My own area of research and scholarship is really in simulation-based learning.
Are you having any shortness of breath at all?
I can't breathe very well.
We can use the right technologies to improve the students' ability to integrate the knowledge that they learn from the classroom.
And sometimes people haven't thought about that.
What we know is evidence-based. What we know makes a difference in clinical care.
Students are exposed to clinical really early on.
So let's start with the people that you've seen on the side.
It's a nice way that students get their feet wet a little bit.
So you will take it out.
Okay.
And then progress along in their skills and in their level of care.
Any pulmonary medications or testing?
Having the relationship that we do with the university hospital is really, really beneficial for me in my career.
Try and do as many assessments as you can get. So just make sure that you check in with your nurses before you go into any of the rooms, okay?
We have faculty who are leading in national arenas. We're talking about real visionary leadership that sets the stage for not only understanding the present, but also leading territory into the future across all the missions.
It is a global world that we live in. Faculty and students have gone to Ghana. We've had students travel to Ecuador. Most recently, a group of students went to Thailand.
The more we expose our students to that, the much better that they will be prepared when they get out into practice.
It's really something that I think impacts them and their practice of nursing forever.
The new School of Nursing building is scheduled to open in the summer of 2015. It is something that our students get truly excited about. It's all about us being always on the edge of the future.